The other side must be barred.
I pay my penance within these walls, never to see light of sun again. A sinner am I, the joys of life I have forsaken. Here in solitude, forever enclosed, I forswear all earthly pleasures. I pay my penance within these walls, never to see light of sun again. A sinner am I, the joys of life I have forsaken.
What are you doing in this dungeon?
I devote myself to solitary prayer, to confession and fasting.
I have broken the lock. You can leave.
But I choose to live this way. I am an anchoress. This is my entire life.
Sealed up here. All day and night for life. It is an odd way to worship.
I am at complete peace with the world. Can you say as much?
I live a life of violence. But I accept my place in the world.
A curious response. For the meek shall inherit the earth. I shall pray for you. Now, if you'll forgive me. Here in solitude, forever enclosed, I forswear all earthly pleasures.
You continue to pray?
Yes, for mercy and peace.
How can you be at peace with the world if you live beyond its reach?
I know the pain it can inflict.
Come outside. Your god won't be angry for just a few moments. Come. Come.
I will follow you. If only to feel the grass beneath my feet. I will repent when I return. I came here after the dark times. Pestilence and hunger. The death of my father. It has been years. I wonder what it will be like to once again feel a cool breeze. The warm sun. The scent of lavender. It is so beautiful. The Earth's beauty renews us. Thank you, stranger. My life begins anew.